everyone. Thank you for being so patient with our chair malfunction. We have everyone we need and every chair that we need. This is our orchestra preview concert for this year. So these orchestra students are going to state orchestra contest on Saturday, and we wanted to give a chance to parents and caregivers and family and whoever else to come in and check us out as we play. How many of you are coming on Saturday to the performance at Hudson High School? Excellent. I think I'm seeing hands. It's a little bright there. Good. We're so excited to have you. We appreciate your support. It's so important to have you here as we learn and we grow as musicians. This is going to be a quick, short concert. If you have Butterbread orders, they will be in the band room to pick up. And that's about it. Are you ready? Okay.
Thank you.
before we play our last piece, I do want to kind of let you know what's going to happen on Saturday. So the students before you are going to perform in front of three adjudicators. These are people who have spent their whole life in the music department, I guess, and have trained to be adjudicators. So they listen to performances, they rate them, they tell you whether you're superior as a group. There's a 2 rating, which is an excellent, a 3 rating, which is good, and anything below that is poor. So we're hoping that this orchestra is either going to get a 1 or a 2 while we're at State Orchestra, right? Yeah, yeah, they can do it for sure. I don't think I have anything else to say, so we'll play it.
Thank you.
going to be a very short concert. These are the three pieces we're playing at State Orchestra. We will also be getting a sight reading piece that day. If you have any questions, you can meet me in the music room and we can chat. Thank you so much again for coming tonight. This was great for our students. See you later.